A premature ventricular complex, or PVC, arises from an irritable site within either ventricle. Let's take a look at this strip. In this first complex, we have a normal P, normal PRI, normal QRX, and the P wave comes before the QRS. So we have a normal sinus, sinus, and sinus. They all look alike. It's all good. Then we have this weird shape in the middle, okay? It has a wide QRS. It's 0.12 seconds. It's bizarre looking. The T wave is opposite the QRS. There is no P, therefore no PRI. This is a ventricular rhythm. Now, let's look at the rate. So after this sinus rhythm, it should occur right here. So this is a premature ventricular rhythm at a rate of 83 beats per minute. Let's look at some PVC patterns. First one is a couplet. That's when you have two PVCs side by side. Triplets, three sequentially. Now remember, we're talking about PVC patterns, but this pattern can also happen with PACs and PJCs. Bigeminy is every other beat is a PVC. See how we have a normal sinus PVC, normal sinus PVC. Trigeminy is every third beat is a PVC. And in quadrigeminy, every fourth beat is a PVC. So we have three normal sinus beats and then the PVC. So if you look in between, after this one, the next beat should fall right here. So you can see it's premature. And on this one, so this one's premature as well. I wanted to show you all three of them side by side. Let's look at the first one. A normal sinus, normal sinus, normal sinus. Well, this doesn't look normal, so let's put a little line there. This looks normal, but this one doesn't. Okay. So if again, if you take your calipers, the next beat should be right here. And on this one, the beat after here should be right there. So you have a premature beat. Now, look at the P wave on here. What does it look like? It's definitely a P wave, but it looks different. So you have a P wave that looks different with a normal QRS. This is a premature atrial complex. The second strip. All these are normal. Uh-oh, we've got an inverted P and no P. The beat should have happened here, and then the next beat after number five should have happened here. We have a premature beat that has an inverted P and the other one has no P. That's a PJC, or premature junctional complex. The last one is normal. All these are normal. This one is odd, and this one is odd. So let's look at it. It has a wide QRS. The T is in the opposite direction from the QRS. Has no P, no PRI. And it should, the next beat after this one should have happened here. The next beat after number five should have happened right here. So you have a premature beat with a wide QRS and no P. This is a premature ventricular complex.